It should, but if your car doesn't thrill you, ours will. This is the new Nissan.
Healthy smiles can brighten your day. Pursue a career in smiles and study to be a dental hygienist at West Coast University. It's Jill from Valentine in the Morning with WCU's concentrated curriculum. You can earn your bachelor's in as little as 34 months. That's less than 3 years. And you'll get hands-on experience providing care to those in need. For more information, visit westcoastuniversity.edu.
Discover a new gaming experience that's out of this world at San Manuel Casino. Find your new favorite slots and table games, unforgettable promotions, and dining experiences that put us above the rest. Up the ante by joining our members' rewards program, Club Serrano, and unlock special discounts, promotions, and so much more. Discover the future of all thrill only at San Manuel Casino. Must be 21 to enter the casino. Please gamble responsibly. 1-800-GAMBLER. Ladies and gentlemen, you don't want to miss the fastest growing talk show in YouTube history.
Oh, I'm
crazy. We got Bill Gates, we got Cardi B, we got Sweetie, we got Lamorne Morris, we got Deepak Chopra. Deadline called him the best interviewer on TV. The more Lee Simmons agrees.
You always approach everything with freshness.
And Gabrielle Union.
Oh, bring it.
Oh, bring it on? Okay, I will. Hey, tune into the Carlos Watson Show. It's like no other. You're going to enjoy it every weekday on YouTube.
I'm one of thousands of women with metastatic breast cancer, or MBC, which is breast cancer that has spread to other parts of the body.
I'm living in the moment and taking Ibrance palbociclib.
Ibrance 125 milligram tablets with an aromatase inhibitor is for postmenopausal women or for men with HR-positive, HER2-negative MBC as the first hormonal-based therapy.
Be in your moment. Ask your doctor about Ibrance and visit Ibrance.com. Patients taking Ibrance can develop low white blood cell counts, which may cause serious infections that can lead to death. Ibrance may cause severe inflammation of the lungs that can lead to death. Tell your doctor right away if you have new or worsening symptoms, including trouble breathing, shortness of breath, cough, or chest pain. Before taking Ibrance, tell your doctor if you have fever, chills, or other signs of infection, liver or kidney problems, are pregnant, breastfeeding, or plan to become pregnant. Common side effects include low red blood cell and low platelet counts, infections, tiredness, nausea, sore mouth, abnormalities in liver blood tests, diarrhea, hair thinning or loss, vomiting, rash, and loss of appetite.
From the Exergen Temporal Scanner Thermometer Weather Center.
Looking at mostly sunny skies, temperatures in the 70s for the most part. Cooler by the beach is 66 for a high today in Santa Monica.
This report is sponsored by TacoTimeCalifornia.com.
Taco Time is all the time. Visit TacoTimeCalifornia.com to earn cash back on beef from the California Beef Council and save on real California cheese and crema. Look for the seal. Plus, new taco and margarita recipes all at TacoTimeCalifornia.com. Yeah. Hello, Alexa. Play 104.3 MyFM on iHeartRadio.
Hey, it's Valentine in the Morning, and we know how much you love 104.3 MyFM. Wherever there's a radio, you have us on. But what happens when there isn't a radio around?
It's why we created the free iHeartRadio app. If you have a phone and the iHeartRadio app, you have MyFM everywhere you go and want to listen.
And we over here, we're a big podcast fan, so we've collected hundreds of thousands of the best.
And it's only on the free iHeartRadio app. Number one for music, radio, and podcasts, all in one app.
More music.
You didn't mean what you wanted, that's all about me.
Song, it's Olivia Rodrigo. It's Valentine in the morning. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to a brand new day. It's Wednesday. Valentine is on vacation. He's on a spring break vacay with his family this week. Some much deserved time off. I'm Kevin here with Jill. And I was really looking forward to today because for my sake and for my kids, this was, for the first time in over a year, the first day they were going back to school.
Yeah.
We were very excited about it. Last night, not sure why, not sure how, middle of the night, my two-year-old Riley woke up with a 103.4 fever.
Ooh.
I feel so bad for the little guy. They haven't been sick in forever because they're not around other kids. You know, nobody's really getting sick this past year.
Right.
And, of course, the night before they go back to school. So, we'll hopefully start them, I guess, next week.
Poor thing. I know. Little kids are sick because they can't do anything about it. It just breaks my heart.
Oh, he was burning up. I went in there in the middle of the night, and he was just, I could just, you know, when I touched his face, I just knew. So, here we are. It's okay. I hope he gets better quickly, though. Jill, how you doing?
I'm good. My neighbor next door that I share a wall with, she's selling her place. And yesterday, a ton of people coming by to check it out, I'm assuming. They're just in and out, and so I made sure I opened my blinds, I picked up my living room a bit, and just made sure if they happened to be walking by, they could see what a nice neighbor lived next door. Maybe that would help sell the place.
Just putting out the vibe of, like, this is a nice community, nice neighbors and stuff, but you were also trolling for hot dudes. You just wanted to selfishly see who was coming by.
You know me very well, yes.
Is there any luck at all?
No, not that I saw.
Okay, we're going to play Ariana Grande in just a minute here. And in three things, we're going to break down the news that came out yesterday about California reopening. We're going to give all that to you next. Right now, Tony Jordan has a check of those roads. Tony, what's going on out there?
Well, there's an accident on the 14 freeway southbound side as you're coming up on Golden Valley. All lanes are stopped at the moment. It's an overturned car that's in at the carpool lane. So they are running a traffic brake to try and get everything out of the way. Traffic is at a standstill as you're coming up on Sand Canyon. You're also going to see looky-loo delays. Pretty heavy on the northbound side. Like I said, it's in the carpool lane, so everything's right there on the northbound side for everybody to see. If you see what's going on, you can call me with any updates. The traffic tip line is pound 250 on your cell phone. Keyword, SoCal traffic. Caltrans is working on the 60 freeway eastbound side from Atlantic over towards the 605. They have two left lanes shut down. They will not wrap up until 7 a.m. So you're seeing heavy delays right now at Garfield through that stretch. Be work zone alert as you come through there. Again, they won't wrap up until 7 o'clock. You can avoid that and take the 10 freeway eastbound instead to save yourself some time. This traffic report is sponsored by Visit California, calling all Californians. Keeping your vacation here helps the entire economy get back to work. And when you're out exploring the big, beautiful state, please travel responsibly. Find ideas and information at visitcalifornia.com. California, dream big. That's your traffic. I'm Tony Jordan with Valentine in the Morning on 104.3 My FM.
From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, let's go places.
Discover one of the CIA's illicit Cold War initiatives on the iHeartRadio original podcast, Operation Midnight Climax. An undercover brothel dosing unwitting Americans with LSD. A mind control experiment gone horribly wrong.
Back in the 50s, the government wouldn't let you watch Elvis Presley shake his hips on TV. But the same government was running a brothel in broad daylight.
Listen to Operation Midnight Climax on the iHeartRadio app or wherever you get your podcasts.
What if we just did it ourselves? What if we stopped waiting for anything to change, and instead, we pulled each other up?
Hand by hand, dollar by dollar, community by community, toward less worry, more stability, and a better life.
What if that was possible? What if there was a bank for the rest of us? Money shouldn't just work for some of us. It should work for all of us. Varo, a bank for all of us.
Find out more at VaroMoney.com. Varo Bank, member FDIC.
For most of my life, I knew I wanted to be a mom. But as most of us know, life doesn't always turn out the way you thought it would. It's nice to know what my options are when it comes to my future and my future family. HRC Fertility and their website, HavingBabies.com, wants to help you with just that. I first heard about HRC Fertility through Valentine and his wife, Leilani. I have friends who have the cutest twins, thanks to the help of HRC. And with 9 convenient locations and world-renowned physicians, HRC Fertility offers LA's most comprehensive slate of fertility services, supported by the latest in reproductive technology and state-of-the-art facilities. And HRC is currently offering their Dream Package, which has basically everything included, from stimulation, egg retrieval, and embryo transfer, medications, lab tests, genetic testing. Some restrictions apply. They also have affordable financing options and emotional wellness programs. They want you to have a stress-free experience. So visit their website today, havingbabies.com.
Many Wall Streeters are predicting the inflation plane is ready to take off. At Owning, we still have a few steps left, with 30-year fixed rates at 2.5%, 2.731 APR on them. If the experts are right and the inflation plane flies high, APRs in the twos may be a distant dream. Don't mess around. Call 833-2-OWNING or go to owning.com before the refi market flies completely away from you. Maybe the experts are wrong and rates don't go up any higher. But if they're right and the plane is flying with mortgage rates reaching the fours, you'll kick yourself hard that you didn't grab a seat now. Don't be a dummy. Save the money.
NMLS 2611, licensed by the Department of Financial Protection and Innovation under the California Residential Mortgage Lending Act, subject to credit approval. Call 833-852-6464 for terms and conditions.
Call 833-2-OWNING for a 30-year fixed refi with a 2.731 APR today. That's 833-2-OWNING or owning.com.
Whether you're buying a new car or used one, it's a big investment, which is why you should choose Pennzoil Platinum. It helps extend the life of your engine and protect it up to 15 years or